be or not to be seems a mad query to me. Defiantly I bellow out a forceful cry to be. To be's the only answer, to live wildly and free. To hoist your sail and fearlessly traverse the endless sea. Where there's life, there is hope, so you live every day. Give me 2 years to live, in 5 decades I'll say. Then I lived those 2 years, plus 20 and 10. And I lived and I loved with my family and friends. Although you might say, I was dealt a losing hand. You play the cards you have, and you live the best you can. You only get one shot, so don't waste it on remorse. Go live your life with fury, till the sand has run its course. The universe may seem vast, uncaring, dark and cold, and yet it's filled with wonders and duty to unfold. We are the stuff of stars, each burning bright and hot. So love and laugh and learn and live with everything you've got. So to hell with circumstance. You may feel that you've been slighted, but it's entropy and chance. No two lives are the same, we all have our weight to bear. You can't compare your life to others and expect it to be fair. So take stock of what you have, and push on without regret. Your life may not be as you choose, but it's the one you get. So you live the life you have, and if you're wise you live it well. And fill every day with purpose till the tolling of the bell. For humanity's a chain, each generation's tale to tell. And as starlight shifts to red, the mantle shifts as well. And as progress is achieved upon the shoulders of the past, and the giants in the dark of night have earned their rest at last. But when one who means the world to us leaves the world behind, the pain of loss is natural, the only kind is time. Though when the pain recedes and you've no more tears to give, do not neglect to celebrate a life that's been well lived.